Okay, so this is DevPost. This is the platform we use for the hackathon. And now we're gonna sign up. We're gonna go and click the sign up button. And we will choose Google as an account. Before that, we need to specify our what are we good at. So let's say I'm a designer. And of course I can write what are my skills. So Photoshop or something specifically, you know, in design. So I click Photoshop. Then what types of hackathon are you interested in? That's in general for DevPost. So let's say I'm in health. So I'm gonna choose health, right? Then my location. So let's say I'm from Tokyo in Japan. So I'll choose Tokyo. And then my occupation, let's say I'm a student. And I am in college right now. So I'm gonna click college and my school name. Of course, I can choose my school if I'm a student, but if I'm a professional, let's say, I can also click professional. And then let's say I'm in tech or not, I can choose it. And then just, you know, let's say no for now, for the example. And then I can choose my birth date. I'll choose random month, just for the example. And only then I can click continue. Now I'm actually registered to DevPost. And then I need to go to the hackathon because we need to register to the hackathon. So I'm gonna write the name of the hackathon. And here you go, you see? The first option is our hackathon, the I Am Possible hackathon. I'm going to click on it. And then there is a big button called Join Hackathon. I click on it. And then I need to tell the platform if I have teammates or if I'm working solo. So let's say I'm looking for teammates. I can introduce myself, like I am a designer. I can write, I'm a designer. And then who told me about, so let's say the Israel Embassy and Tokyo Nippon Foundation. And they told me via email because they sent me an email. And then I just need to click, I agree to these requirements from DevPost. And only then I can click register. That's it. Basically now we are registered to the hackathon. We can browse and see other participants who joined. Let's take one profile, for example, of the participant. So I can click on it. I can see what is his skills. And I can see that we both share the same hackathon. So I can follow this person if I want. And that's it. I can go back to the page of the hackathon. The challenge of the hackathon starts on September 1st. I can see the tracks and all the information about the deadline, the submission, of course, the prizes, but everybody is looking to understand the prizes. That's it. Now I'm actually registered to the hackathon. This is the judging criteria. I'm registered to the hackathon. Very, very simple, as you can see. And I'm gonna get notifications and emails depending on my status on this process. The submission opens soon. They're not open yet, but I can add it to my calendar. It's gonna be open on September 1st. And now what I can do is find teammates. So I can click find teammates. And I can basically show an interest. I can request to join a team and then write something. Why should you include me? And then send a team request. It's so easy to do it. And that's basically the platform. Later, when we show you the page for the hackathon submission, you will see how easy it is to edit your submission even after you submitted. If you want to add text or if you want to add edit the YouTube link that is so important, the YouTube 3-minute pitch, we will show you how to do it after you already submitted. So stay tuned and hope you enjoy the demo. Thank you.